Once there was a woman named Mary. She loved a man named Joseph. An angel named Gabriel told Mary she was going to have a baby. Joseph and Mary traveled to Bethlehem. They went to every inn, but all of them were full. An innkeeper said he had a stable. They thanked the innkeeper and went in. That night, the most wonderful thing happened. Jesus was born. Shepherds came and three wise men. This was the story of the first Christmas.